Dax!
Marshal Evira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There have also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You'd drown for sure.
Oh, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the Zeniths.
Don't know what any of that's about, but maybe?
Evira, you were one of the challengers at the Kulrut. The one who fired the ballista at the Slitherfang.
And you're the champion who defeated it. Saved the chief's life. Revealed the truth of the visions.
I was just doing what I could to help.
You made quite an impression that day. And despite the carnage, it was the best day of my life. I became a marshal. Bore witness to the vision of unity.
If the valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the valley, earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Iveka after the third day. Then machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Evira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the Medican Falls edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
Something's attracting machines into the valley. Sounds like some kind of lure. A few months without use and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. It is a long way to fall. I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Oh, made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the Horus. Evira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Dead machine. A bad one, too. Evira might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape. Another dead machine. Took a lot of hits to bring this one down. Better be ready for anything. A dead Tanakh. That must be Dax. Nako's brother. Glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base. Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. But back to the current problem. I've got to check out the area as Evira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. Machines resistant to fire. There's the waterfall, and killer machines, as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus. There. Area's clear. Now let's see if there's a lure around here. A machine lure. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Like Zenith tech. I better take a closer look. Oh my There's data here. Looks like a log. And something called the Julius? Some Zenith AI? Says local vermin exterminated. Was it attracting machines to kill intruders here? Well, at least this lure's shut down now. I should head to the cliff, south of the Horus. There might be another lure there.
Here I come!
Okay, I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. I should be able to climb up here. Another lure. I gotta take out the machines before I can deal with it. Looks like it's strong against shock damage.
Now's my chance!
Okay, now to shut down that lure. All right, now to shut this thing down. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third lure close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. Thank you.
making good use of this.
There's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. It's not gonna hurt that thing much. First, I have to take out the machines. Then I can override the lure. Should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
We'll do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down.
Hey, shithead!
With the last one.
I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
So shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous rope.
What's an Outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhth. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala, are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Yvira, couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt with the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never! And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours!
Blood of the Ten! We get to kill these things?
What are they?
Here we go!
I took care of all the lures. I should let Yvira know.
I'll be right back.
She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Evira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.